What is the worst drug?
Yeah, that's a very complicated question because there is, like, depends on what kind of worse are you thinking about. And like alcohol and nicotine are the most pervasive use drugs. And because of that, they also are accountable for a lot of deaths and also health issues that come because of prolonged use of these drugs or binge-like use of alcohol. And right now in the US, we have like a very dangerous drug that is fentanyl, that is a synthetic opioid that has been mixed into other drugs. And it's contaminating like meth, coke, heroin, and fentanyl is very potent and can cause death.
So drugs like methamphetamine and fentanyl are extremely dangerous for an individual who's using them, but other substances are more dangerous for the population at large because so many people use these substances and they can have dangerous effects. So one example of that is nicotine. Smoking causes nearly 500,000 related deaths a year, which is a pretty staggering mortality rate. Alcohol is also used by many people, and it can result in health problems. It can result in overdose death. It can also cause people to be in hazardous situations, to get into car accidents as a result of impaired driving. So at a population level, since it's much more used, it is among one of the worst substances.
So when you hear these facts, you say, oh, well, cigarettes and alcohol must be the worst drugs I can take. But it really depends on the person. For someone, cigarettes may very well be the worst drug they can take. But you take someone else and it can be alcohol, it can be methamphetamine, which is a stimulant. So it definitely depends on the person. And again, depends on how you define worst.
For more information, check out teens.drugabuse.gov.